we don't talk as much about ethics as we talk about practices and skills and communications, but I hope that what I'm expressing here is a belief based on my experience that ethics are highly valued. They are as important as the skills. I know communicators who are very skilled in their work, but they don't build trust. They don't build the trust of others if they don't work ethically. So I just think ethics is vitally important, not only in our careers, but in our lives.